Got him.
Got him.
Nah.
I think you got them all.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
My name is Raven. I'm the physician assistant taking care of you today. Yeah, mom's here with us. Did your arm hurt in your cast when you had it on? No?
No.
Not at all? That's excellent. That's what we want. So today we're going to take the cast off. Right? Do you have any questions about what we're going to do?
Well, I had to wear my cast.
Why? Okay. Well, you have to wear your cast for two major reasons. You hurt yourself, okay? And one of the bones inside of your cast was broken. And so in order to protect it and allow it time to heal, the cast holds it in place so that it heals without any further injury. And then the second reason is it keeps you from having pain, right? You didn't have any pain while you had the cast on, right? Do you have any other questions for me?
Do you hurt the cast off?
It does not hurt. I promise you it won't hurt. It'll be loud. It'll make a lot of noise, but it does not hurt. All right, you ready? You ready to get this done?
Right.
I think you're gonna rock it out. Give me a high five.
Give her a high five.
All right. I'll take the butterfly high five.
I'll show you on my glove that it can't cut you, okay? You ready?
Hey.
You ready, sweetie?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, so your little arm may be a little sore, okay?
Yay! Good job.
Avery, do you miss having your cast on?
No.